Hey guys, Sam O'Sullivan here from SOS Athletic Excellence. I just had a good workout now in the gym. I'm just finishing off now with what I normally do at the end of my workout, what I call a finisher. It's a big metabolic workout, just short, sharp and sweet, but high intensity. So it's going to really have a big metabolic effect on the body. I'm going to hit this now. We've got five exercises in a row. Written out on the boards, we've got 10 swings. We've got 10 double snatches. It's both with double kettlebells. We've got 10 lunges, five in each leg. 10 King Kongs, which are a tough exercise, and then 5 burpees. Just going to hit 3 rounds as quick as we can. I'm going to go into it now. So if you're not sure on the exercises, watch the video and you can get some tips and see how you can do it properly. Enjoy.
Two rounds. One more. So hard.
Yeah, those King Kong exercises.
It's hard.
Kill it.
Oh.
So that's the finishing workout done on the small complex there. Didn't take long, about 6 minutes I think. Haven't seen the time, but it was short, about 6-7 minutes at the most. Just 5 exercises in a row. Just putting those complexes together with just the 2 kettlebells at the end of your workout is really intense. It's a great way to finish any session for any athlete, or just a great workout on his own for anyone wanting to lose any body fat. Give it a go.